What's up everybody, this is Onik Vignesanya and today I am going to show you how to make 50 gram of protein pancake. So easily you can make it, so let's go for this. And firstly I want to show you the ingredients you need. So firstly there are flours and 4 eggs. I want to use 2 whole eggs and 2 white eggs. And for taste, honey and mustard oil and banana and 500 gram of whole milk. So let's go. I want to show you how to make this. So firstly I want to give egg. Okay, 2 whole egg and only 2 white. Shake it with this slowly. I'll add some oil. This is mustard oil. Mustard, so okay. And next I wanna go add some 1 piece of banana. Next time go for add some baking powder for softness. Okay. And for taste I add honey. Okay. So I want to shake it. Smash the banana. Smash it. Go for it. Flour. So nutrition facts, 125 gram. Calories, you will get calories 455. And total fat 1.2 gram. Protein 12.9 gram and carbohydrates 95.4 grams. So this is the practice. So let's add on. And put some oil. So I'm going to brush it. So volume up. Okay, let's go for this. Okay, bubbles off. So let's wait for second or minute. Okay, let's go. That's the first one is finished. Okay, we are gonna go for the next one. So from oil. And firstly brush it. Thank you. valves off. So let's go. Okay. So finish this.